Meanwhile, far out to sea, abandoned on a tiny island, the townspeople were growing sick of their new home. The winds were hard, and the rain relentless. And supplies were scarce. Their usual smart, presentable appearance was barely recognisable as they scavenged the ground like dogs, dressed in rags, wild hair and beards. Nothing to eat here but seaweed and a few stony berries from the trees. The swell is silent, it's sinking. My shelter now, I have to swim. Same.